Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Gemini Rue Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're in Hibiscus High Rise with these guys, or 2A.
He must be guarding the apartment. I don't think he's up for some idle banter.
Right. I just noticed this. And still playing blind, guys. I just noticed this hole. Don't think I noticed this before. Let's see if we can do anything with this.
Looks like you can fit a gun in there.
We're gonna put our gun in there?
I could stick my hand in it, but I won't.
Nah. I can stand on it. Oh, conduit!
I guess it controls the lighting in here. That might work, but I can't do it from down here.
Oh, I get it. We'll stick our gun in it. Stand on the gun, or maybe... That might be possible, but...
Ow! I'll need something sharp to pierce the case.
Like my lockpicks?
What was that? Must be a power outage.
That was light going away.
You two, go check on it in the lobby. I'll wait for the target.
Okay. So I got just one left? Should I put my gun in there?
I'm not going to go around and shoot everything I see.
Well, so I can put a gun in it. Alright, never mind.
He must be
guarding the apartment.
Maybe a fist fight isn't the greatest idea.
Hi.
Psst. Who's there?
Oh. Awesome.
That should keep him down.
Sweet. Oh, who's this?
Thanks for getting rid of those guys for me.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm assuming you're here for the meds?
Oh. Rosanna, I think? Susanna? Of course I'm here for the meds.
Of course I'm here for the meds.
Just as I thought. Sure come in handy right about now since we're in a shortage. All the addicts haven't had a sip in weeks.
I take it the Body Okuden wanted them too.
Guess they didn't like me helping their addicts. As long as the addicts didn't get any help, they'd be hopeless on the streets. Then the Body Okuden could do whatever they want with them. Ship them off to Center 7 and turn them into other people.
Hmm. You know about Center 7?
You know about Center 7?
Yes. The government tried to hide it from us, but I'm sure most of the citizens were happy the rehab centers were re-established. It meant they were trying to recondition the criminals again. But like everything else since the war, the Body Okuden have bought them out too. Now they use it to turn the good people into the bad.
Nice.
Just the way things go, I guess.
Hmm.
You said you wanted the cure.
I did.
Yeah, I did.
Here, you can have a gift since you helped me out. I'm not coming back here anymore.
Okay.
Thanks.
What do I have? Oh, scroll up and down your inventory. I wasn't even looking over there. Scroll using the buttons on the right-hand side of the inventory window. There's buttons.
That won't help me.
Oh, I see the buttons. These buttons. Okay, cool. I got med.
According to this, it should help the victim regain composure after a juice withdrawal.
Handy for our friend in the apartment.
He's out cold. Nothing useful on him.
Hmm.
He's already out cold.
Is he already out cold?
He's already out cold.
I wanna wake him up.
If I fire, the noise sensors will go off and I'll be in a heap of trouble.
Hmm. Alright, can we get in here now?
Room 2A. Locked. Anybody home? Guess not.
We know that.
I don't think I should. I have no reason to.
Alright. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Wait. Those guys are gonna be in the lobby. Taking the stairs. Wait. Hold on a second.
The window leads. I don't see any way of opening it.
Kick it?
I'm not that.
I don't want to go up against those guys.
I can't use my mouth here. I'm not. Looks like you can fit a gun in there.
Why would he even say that? That you could fit a gun in there?
I could stay, but...
It's just a weird thing to say.
I can't.
Yeah, kind of, it's not available. Not that I'd want to open it, but...
I'm pretty sure that doesn't need to be picked.
Hmm.
I don't see how those objects work together.
I just can't help but think there's something else I'm supposed to do with this.
I'm not going to... I don't think I can...
Alright. Gonna save. If it'll let me, thank you. There's our save, I always check. Maybe these guys won't be down there, maybe they'll be going back up. I don't know. Maybe I'll have to fight him. Okay, I don't see him. Paul Erickson?
Do you know a person named Paul Erickson?
No. Why?
Never mind.
You asked too many questions.
Never mind.
Okay. This guy is at the other apartment. B384 Hollister. See ya. So I don't want to go all the way down the street, but I want to go this far. Oh, we can't get in that way, can we? Nope. I think I gotta go back. Left his apartment wide open. I couldn't close the door. Still can't. Can I close it now? Thank you.
I'm injecting him with the vaccine.
We sure
are. He should be waking up any time now.
Okay.
Who are you?
Hmm.
What's going on?
You passed out from juice withdrawal.
That was interesting.
I just injected you with a vaccine to re-regulate your bloodstream.
What? What are you talking about?
You were knocked unconscious from withdrawal symptoms. I just gave your body the antidote.
Withdrawal?
Yes.
Duh.
Who are you?
I'm a cop.
I'm a cop.
A cop? That stuff wasn't mine.
I just need to ask you some questions.
All right.
Do you own a light transport ship, serial number 32635?
Yes, I think so.
You think so?
Did you fly up to Barracus Station about a week ago?
No, that's one of my rentals.
What?
I own a company. We lease ships to whoever needs them.
Hmm.
That's probably just one of my ships. If you want to see who used that ship, go check yourself. My rental database is in the corner over there.
Oh.
The password is dogfight.
Dogfight. Okay, cool. We'll check that. Anything else?
Paul Erickson. He's already awake.
He's already awake.
He's already in enough pain. I can't use that here. I can't use that here.
That's a picture of his ship.
What was the password again?
Dogfight.
Alright, let's go do it. Do it to it!
Dogfight.
We just say the password.
Just why are you looking for my ship?
Should I tell the truth? We think it was used in a smuggling operation.
We think it was used in a smuggling operation.
What? It's not my fault.
Barry Adama is the guy who piloted it that day.
Huh. Name added to notes.
Do you have his contact information?
No, I don't. What do you want with him anyway?
That doesn't really concern you.
He's a smuggler.
I suppose it doesn't.
I'll be going then.
It's a silly question.
Thanks for saving me.
I don't need to go back in there. I don't need to go back in there.
Get back in there.
I don't think I should start kicking on random doors. I don't need...
All right. Adama, well, we can check. Barry Adama. Apparently, he was the real pilot of the ship on the day the juice was stolen. It's pretty interesting. Now, of course, we don't have his contact information. Let me ask Kane if he knows him. And we'll check a terminal.
Kane here.
Do you know a Barry Adama?
Should I?
No, it's just that his contact information isn't appearing in the planet database.
Uh-oh.
Well then, maybe you should use the old-fashioned method.
Sorry, my memory is a bit fuzzy.
Yeah, what's that?
It's called interrogation.
Okay, so I guess he's not going to show up in a database, although I haven't consulted one yet.
Never mind.
Just for the hell of it. Paul's right in there, but see if he answers now. Ring, ring.
No answer. Maybe I should go find him in person.
Kinda did that. I suppose Kenneth will answer.
No answer.
Okay. Oh, I'm getting a call.
Kane?
What's your status on the juice?
Well, it looks like somebody stole the juice from the smuggler's ship before it landed on Barracus. The somebody who stole it might be a guy called Barry Adama.
Good. Matthias is getting on my nerves up here. Hurry up and find it so we can get out of here.
Yes, sir.
Well, I just asked you already about Barry Adama. I'm assuming I can just go out this way. I've been doing so. Okay. Terminal isn't gonna show up anything, but I'm gonna try anyway.
ID card.
I love that feature.
Nothing showing up. That's odd.
Interrogation. Well, these people never answer me, but maybe they'll react to him. Maybe he's feared in some way. Or maybe he's their dealer? I don't know.
Hey. The name Barry Adama. Does that mean anything to you?
Guess not.
Hello? Excuse me. Hey.
Barry Adama?
The name Barry Adama.
Nope.
What's wrong?
Well, let's ask him. Interrogation.
What do you need?
I need Barry Adama.
Do you know a Barry Adama? And yes, I checked the terminals.
You did, huh? No matches or something?
That's right.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe try checking around the local joints. Some people might know where he lives.
Local joints? What local joints?
That's all. Thanks. Hey. Hey.
You're not gonna... Either they're...
Alright,
Anybody home?
Can I ask him?
Oh, yeah.
I'm here
There's what... Go to heaven. Go home yourself.
Is that all?
Yes.
Since we're over here, let's just check this way. There's never been anyone here. I don't suppose I can go in here now?
There's no need to.
Nope. Anyone hanging around over here? Just dead people? Alright. The local joints. Well, I'm gonna ask this guy, this agent.
Give me your gun and you...
Could ask them. Let's try to... Let's exhaust everything else first. Barry Adama.
Do you know a person named Barry Adama?
Barry Adama? Yeah, he lives here. Why?
Ooh.
He told me to meet him at his room, but I forgot the number.
It's room 4A.
4A?
Nice.
Thanks.
Sweet. Barry Adama's apartment is in room 4A in District 7. Thank you very much. That was easy. The other guy didn't want to tell us anything. Four. I feel now we're finally getting somewhere with this game.
Room 4A.
Hello?
Locked, as suspected. Anybody home? Guess not. It's not gonna budge as long as that lock is in place.
Well, if you're gonna actually pick it, good man.
Got it.
Okay. Stuff.
A normal kitchen. I don't need to look through there.
We got a console, we got cabinets, screen.
Must be an older model. I'm not here to watch television.
Let's break it up.
There's no reason to kick them. The shelf is largely empty, except for an assortment of old world novels. There's nothing there I should take.
Balcony door. Can't help but notice is open. I'm not gonna go there yet. Look at pictures.
The frames are empty.
Oh, really?
I have no desire to take other people's belongings.
Check out this cabinet.
Cabinets, belongings, material possessions. I'm not here to steal from the resident.
Sure about that? Check the console.
The resident's home console.
So we've been in District 7 the whole time. For some reason I thought we were in 6 or something. Got him. Barry Adama, age 48, residence Hibiscus High-Rise, room 4A, disconnected, job not available. Ooh, we got 6 entries! I love it, I love it! October 12th, 2229, entry 1. I rented this apartment out with the money that BB left me. BB. It's better than living on the street. I've only got enough left for maybe 2 months, 3 at most. It's hard to believe almost a year ago I lived in a white cell. November 9th, 2229. Almost a whole month later. I'm getting off Barracus the first chance I get, but I have a chance to make things right again. I'm not going to ignore it. December 2nd, another month. I rented the ship using my false alias. Tonight I'm going up to the station and waiting for the transport to come through. 3 days later, December 5th, I made the exchange. I hid it in a safe place. I'm calling the police and they can take care of it. December 12th, a week later. I can't believe I lost the access card. I'm still waiting on the commissioner, but the juice is safe from the Boryokuden's hands. I've got to find that card before someone else finds it. The access card. December 14th. Notes updated with this. 2 days later. There was a man named Azrael. He's the one who's fighting the Boryokuden. I'd probably go with him, but I have to finish this first. The commissioner called me back. They said they can't do anything. The police is useless on this planet. I'm going back to Weather Tower 2 to destroy it once and for all. Weather Tower 2, huh? Interesting. Still won't get any name in, like, stuff from here, right? From his own terminal? Nope.
Nothing sharp. Kane.
Yeah?
I think I know where the missing juice is. I might have the location of Center 7 sooner than I thought. I'll call you back in an hour if I'm right.
Is this gonna get messy?
I hope not. Over and out.
Ditto. I am leaving. I want to check the other terminal. Oh, there is no other terminal.
Weather Tower 02.
That's it. Oh hey, we're back to, what's his name? Delta 6.
Delta 6, wake up. This is the director speaking. We had a little malfunction with the air fluctuators, and we thought you could be of assistance in fixing it. Please take the elevator down to maintenance shaft level 1. Use this card to unlock the maintenance door.
Huh. This card is supposed to unlock the maintenance door on level 1. Well, I got it. Oh, my stuff has been reset. This card is supposed to unlock the correct maintenance door.
Delta 6, you are currently assigned to maintenance duty on level 1A.
Oh, goody. Where's my pipe? Hey! Where's all my stuff? I should go out and do something. It's so dark in here. Looks like they may be watching me. It looks like something may be watching me inside.
Hello? Is someone there?
They're not gonna answer you. Everyone's sleeping. Oh, it's so dark. Check the mess hall first. There's probably no one around. It's like in the middle of the night. So what is this all about? It's highly unusual. They found out what I'm up to? Can you let me through there? It won't open for me. Okay. Where am I now? I'm on 4. Mess hall. Gym. I guess these doors won't open because it's in the middle of the night. Alright, let's go down to the maintenance. Oh, it's already open. I doubt there's anyone in there. Same. Well, which one am I supposed to be going into? This other one now? Car isn't working on this door. I don't see a thing to do. Okay. Looking for an access panel. Try it on this door.
Some pipes busted, and the air fluctuation system was damaged. We need you to reset the system and fix any damage you see, or else a lot of people will be suffocating. Push the reset button on the console down there once you're done. Work quickly and safely.
Am I on a timer? Now what? It's broken. I need to replace it. Screwed in place. Where's my screwdriver? I need to look at that now. Alright, well let's try to find a screwdriver in the tool shed. I need to get closer? Sheesh. The thing is not available. Tools and supplies. We take a wrench and two replacement pipes. Okay.
Apologies, Delta 6, but we don't have anything larger than 10-inch pipe replacement in stock. Please just fix the other pipes and reset the air system. Don't forget to test the new pipes by using the steam valve again.
Okay. What about this door? It must lead further back into the machinery sections. There's a keypad here, but I don't know the code. Not working. Let's look at these things. I can use it to put the pipes back in place, the wrench. I should replace the broken pipes with these ones. Alright, seems pretty straightforward. I got closer. You guys trying to kill me or something? Is that what it is? I unscrewed it. I got rid of the old pipe. And screwed that. Get rid of the old pipe. Alright. This is where the replacement pipe should go. Alright. There's nothing there. I need to put the pipe there. I just like to read the text.
Make sure to test the steam after you replace both pipes.
Okay, do I gotta screw it in with the wrench or something? It is now screwed firmly in place. I should turn the steam back on to make sure the pipes work. I don't know, something's... like, this is really, like, easy to do. Something sneaky is going on here. What a large machine. Well, let's turn the wheel. I think it controls the steam valves.
Alright, that takes care of the pipes for now. Now to reset the air ventilation.
Oh, not this crap again. I need to get closer. I can't walk through that, I get burned. Alright. Closer, right? Closer, closer. How close do I have to get?
Just turn on all the shafts, 1 through 10, and flip the power back on. You'll know if they're on when they turn green.
Yeah, I've done this before. Wait, did I say that loud? This should be easier, I think. I mean, I've turned them all on before. Maybe not. Come on. It's the way it toggles them like that. Crap. Oh, got it. Nope. Do this. I really hate this crap. Only missing one. I'm only missing one again. This is the worst setup ever for the for these guys. It's meant to torture their, you know, prisoners. I turned them all on by mistake that one time. Hold on. What happens if I do it like this? Doesn't work, huh? Doesn't even work. I was waiting for the guy to chastise me. You gotta turn all of them on. Well, I guess we're all gonna suffocate because I can't figure this crap out. That one, that one. It just turns those off. Got it.
All right. That takes care of the ventilation system. Excellent work, Delta 6.
No more puzzles, please.
Please close the door on your way out and reset the mainframe cooling. It should be a large red button on the console down there that fixed the vents. I'll see you in the morning.
Hello?
Charlie. That's a nice name, you know that?
Better than Baldur.
I wish I had a name like Charlie.
Do you?
I didn't get one, though. I got Baldur instead. They don't like me, Charlie. Nobody talks to me anymore.
Because you're mean?
They treat me like I'm a freak. I wasn't gonna hurt her, honest.
Who?
You don't even remember what I'm talking about, do you?
Epsilon-5?
You ruined everything for me.
I did?
I used to be a somebody before you came along.
We're all nobodies in here.
But now, it's my turn.
Uh-oh.
You're gonna pay for what you've done to me. Time to die, Charlie.
No, no die.